what's up, guys? Coach Austin here with Coach Emily, and today we're going to talk about the dumbbell rear delt fly, prone fly. So as Emily is set up in a very prone position, we're using an incline bench around the 45 degree angle. Why we're using the 45 degree angle, it's a little lower than what you may commonly use, is to actually get ourselves in a better position for this arm to be able to come out and get the rear delts and that upper back involved. So putting yourself on that 45 degree angle allows us to do that. You could go even a little bit lower, but I would say this is a really good position, especially for Emily here. So things that we see commonly messed up are just going to be not being able to come out and up properly. So this kind of this chicken wing maneuver, if you've seen our dumbbell lateral video that we talked about in there. So in terms of where we want to be is actually driving, and I'll take some load off for her, to actually be driving up and out more in a straight line, which is going to get, you can drop this one over here, which is going to get those rear delts and some of that upper back involved into this movement. So that you could think of this movement as more of a rear delt, but also an integrated movement, but one that is really good for training the rear delts and upper back.